Hello, Jim Pettibone again. Today, we're going to do Euro Truck Simulator 2. Again, we're starting out with just the basic as a person plays the game. I do have... Well, we have to see this. This is the world map. I have Pro Mods and Rust Map on here. I am currently starting my game in Frankfurt on Frankfurt on Main. But you can go, let's see, that scrolled all the way out. All right. You can go all the way from there to, is it Keflak Airport. In my other profile, there is a job currently that I could take that pays 148,000 euros. I think it's 109 hours, but it starts out in Moscow and travels up through like Tallinn, crossover somewhere in here, ferry, across to like Gothenburg, and then ferry across to Frederikshavn, and then catch the ferry all the way over to this place, and drive around the northern part of the island, or country, island, and delivers, I think it's here, at, if you can read it, Karens? Anyway, so it's just a huge amount of area to drive in. And of course, if you look, explore, none. So, anyway, we're going to do our start on this one. Go back here. Driving a Scania here from... Load 18 tons of iron pipes from Frankfurt. Oh, just name from Frankfurt to Frankfurt. And again, we're just going to do the company-owned trucks. I'm not going to take any loans, anything like that. And once this load is delivered, then we'll go and check the jobs. And because there is such a variety of trucks here, I'm just going to, like, I think it's the first on the list is like DAF trucks. So, let's see. Let's go back inside. Let's start our engine. One thing I have noticed... This one doesn't sound bad. That some of the trucks I have driven in Euro Truck have basically, so the emergency brake there for a second, have basically no appreciable sound to them. Okay, let's reset that. No, what? No, I thought I took that off. Okay, here we go. Oh, let's turn on our lights. Take this little cheat through the parking lot here. And... Oh, why are they stopping? My feet things have moved. readjust my pedals here. This is just a really short little run here. And also, too, when as I'm building up or gaining skills, for right now, I'm just going to... I don't think I want to take the long driving skills because I'm not quite ready to subject somebody to a 109-hour run. And it wasn't until American Truck Simulator that I actually started to do parking. And even with this, I still have to do the pop out and stand on the roof of the truck. Brake adjustments there a little. Still having... Can't quite get the feel. One's too extreme, another one is not extreme enough. Oh, no, 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 no. Obvious reason to tell that I don't own a boat or anything like that because we spend the whole day at the launch ramp. What's going on here? I just can't get this thing lined up right. also, too, is I've been driving cab overs for a while. So I got X-Led. Drove 2 kilometers, took me half an hour, used almost 2 liters of fuel. And 47 experience points. I'm like a quarter of the way there to a level 1. Okay, now we're gonna find a job. Okay, I have to go back to the garage. This is my headquarters. It's a pretty basic garage. It may not be much, but it's a start. What a pile of... Unfortunately, you haven't got anything to park here yet, so there's no trucks in sight. Once you've earned enough money and bought a truck, you'll be able to move the world freely and run your own business from here. Good luck. What a dump. Okay, so, job market. Quick job. The only thing I can grab jobs from is in Frankfurt. I'm going to go up here. Pick DAF, just because DAF. So, we got to run from Frankfurt to Amsterdam. 7 hours and 6 minutes, or we gotta run here taking concrete pipes. I think we're gonna do this one just because it's another little short run. I don't want to tie up a lot of time anymore. So let's see, concrete pipes, they expect it at 7:40, roughly 7:45 Monday evening. It's 10:30 Monday morning. And another thing about driving company trucks, a lot of this got lost when I was doing an American truck, but I'm not going to swear to this, but I don't think that you get tired if you only have 4 hours driving time when you get done with a load. You can jump on another load somewhere else and be all refreshed. You don't have that, just what you're driving is where you're losing your sleep time. And this job pays almost 4,000 euros. Oh, that's rather disappointing. Okay, anyway. Let's look outside. We got the DAF. I gotta get my picture. In my DAF. Okay. Anyway, let's see. Let's hop back inside. Oh, well, I'm going to take a look around inside the truck, but looks like I'm not going to be able to do that. I think this is one of the... I can't swear to it. I'll have to research here a little bit before I make any comments. Start the engine up. Kind of fun that I noticed the other day. As we turn around, and you look here in the cab. Watch how his hands are just going all over the place. Enough of that. Okay. Fine. There we go. Get our running lights on. Oh, maybe put in gear. I think this is kind of a heavy load. Again, I leave that mirror on and I leave the GPS on down below because I can't really read the dashboard that well. Done something stupid and wrecked my truck, what gear I'm in, how much, actually use the dash to figure out how much fuel I have, know how much longer I can drive. Don't know why he stopped. As long as I don't run across any BP fuel trucks, I'll be just, just fine. I hate this. Another delivery. Saw the plane back there going down. Well, I had to pay a fine in each of my first videos, so... I do like Euro Truck in some ways, like the way that, like, each country has its little warning signs and things like that. Of course, I can't read any of it. This is probably a Pro Mods change here. One of the regular runs I had that I was making kind of several times, Pro Mods closed a part of the freeway I was taking, so This has to be a small engine in here. So far, this trip isn't bad. Didn't come to the off-ramp with the guardrail on the white line on each side. Scenery's nice, or more green. Originally from Washington, so Western Washington, so I'm really torn about the American Truck Simulator that there's almost no trees anywhere. But now they're saying they're going to rescale it, so we'll see what happens. Bringing it more into the Euro truck scale. Somewhere down the road. Again, floored. Floored with an automatic. Well, we'll oops. How much did my load? 28 tons. I probably have a small engine in here. I didn't catch what size transmission I had. Or what, how many speed. You gonna let me in? Didn't pay attention to how long this run. 3 hours, and we've been on the road for an hour. And so far from this, you don't have cops running around, hiding behind bushes and just pulling, driving by you at an awkward moment. I guess you do have traffic cams and speed cameras, or traffic cameras, speed cameras, whatever they are. But they're as I said, when I'm getting my skill levels up, I kind of think I'm going to avoid the longer hauls and just go for fragile and important deliveries, just-in-time deliveries. I'll have to take a couple of trips in the other profile and see how long they take, because I don't want to run. I don't want to run more than, well, I'll try to keep around 30-40 minutes total if I can. Cruise control set here. Dude, what's that? Roll for a bridge here. Oh, road construction. Oh, jeez. Well, what? Okay, so the... Oh, there's the... I think those are speed cameras. As I was saying, it seems like I have a problem with BP tankers. I hit one in my first production, pulling out from my job site. The picture that I used for my YouTube was I was passing and got distracted, hit the concrete barrier, jackknifed, and wound up with my rear end stuck in the trailer's duals. So, come on, get off of there. Okay, and I'm not ever sure about this. Sometimes you'll come up this and it'll say that these two roads are going through, and when you actually get there, once a turn lane, even though the sign has two arrows pointing straight. Always leery about. Sorry. everything scares me in Euro truck. Everything's too close. Oh no. No, 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 no. Stop! Oh. Again, having a having a company truck, that won't cost me anything. Boop. Now we're only sitting. Oh, look. Oh. Oh, no. Forget everything. Erfurt. Okay, I am turning here. Nice guardrails put up so you can't clip the corners. And I started playing Euro Truck a year or so ago. I started with the demo. And no, let's pull forward. I started with the demo and played with the WASD keys. Got maybe a mile down the road. Had the truck jackknifed. Watched some YouTube videos, people playing it. Got the got a controller, started playing, did a lot better. bought a wheel. Cheapy one. Okay. Good work. Oh, I damaged the... Yeah. Ooh, level one. Oh, despite all that. Okay, drove 261 kilometers, took 4.5 hours, 129 and a half liters of fuel. Still a newbie, almost half, well, yeah, almost halfway to level two. So, that's going to be it for this one. If you like it, click on like. Again, if you don't like it, tell me why. What can I do to improve this? That's going to be it for today. You have a good day.